already in the top five. They're in tied for first on a score of 47.9 with Will Coleman and Zip. In a case like this, the closest to the optimum time cross country takes over the first place, so Karen technically right now second. Please, Jorge Bernhardt. Jorge, mueve tu carro, por favor. Estás bloqueando un trailer. Says, parcours sans faute pour Mandiba. Karen O'Connor puts the pressure on Zip.